A man in McClain County pulls a gun on his wife, threatens to kill her, and then sets their home on fire. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal got her hands on the 911 call for help. It's new at 6.
When investigators arrived, they found the woman right here. She was bleeding from her head. They say she flagged down a motorist who called 911.
Yes, I have a woman out here standing in the middle of the road with blood all over her.
When you look at the house, you know something went terribly wrong. A wife at home never expected it.
She claimed that Stephen Walkup had kicked the door in, went to the bedroom where she was at with the rifle, threatened to kill her.
Deputies say his actions were violent.
He was poking her in the chest with the rifle, the end of the rifle, hit her in the head with the butt of the rifle, knocked her to the ground. He began to get on top of her, started choking her.
That's before Walkup set the mattress in the bedroom on fire. It was that moment the woman escaped and flagged down someone to call 911.
Is she making sense?
No. She keeps saying he's going to kill her.
She survived, and deputies found Walkup a few miles away.
It's pretty serious. I don't know their relationship or their past problems, but he went to the residence with the intent to do bodily harm to her.
She's very lucky.
Sheriff deputies say a VPO against Stephen Walkup was filed exactly 7 days before this incident here. Tonight, he's in the McClain County Jail. In McClain County, I'm Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO 5 News.
Now, Walkup was arrested for arson, assault, and battery with a dangerous weapon, and violation of that victim protection order that Naveen mentioned.